Dear student, this is question number 9, S.C. Verma from magnetic field. This is very good concept for NEET and GE. In this question, there is a cylindrical magnets having north and south pole. In this cylindrical region, radius of the magnet is 4 cm. A wire is plotted or drawn along the axis or placed along the axis having current 2 ampere along the axis. So that's why you need to calculate the force acting on this wire in magnetic field region. Now we know magnetic force is given by F is equal to I LV sine. I will take a 90 degree because it is along the axis. You know sine 90 degree will be 1. Therefore maximum force you are getting here. Maximum force is only I L and B. Magnetic field is also given here. Magnetic field produced due to these magnets, that is 1 Tesla, which is written over here, that is 1 Tesla. Now you need to calculate the current here. I is what? 2 ampere. L and B is 1 Tesla. Now how will you calculate the L? Only the portion you have to include in the action of force, which is in the magnetic field region. This part of the wire is in the magnetic field region. As length of the wire is not given here, that's why you have to take length of the wire is diameter of the cylindrical magnet. Diameter means twice of radius. Twice of radius. Now you have to solve it. 2 into what is radius? Radius is 4 cm. That's why 4 into 10 raised to minus 2 you have to take in meters. And this is 1 Tesla. Finally, force can be calculated. 2 to 4, force are 16 into 10 raised to power minus 2 Newton. That much force is acting on the wire due to cylindrical magnet. This is very good concept. You should try it in other areas also. Thank you very much.